guys, welcome back to Ami's Kitchen. Today we are going to make a very special Valentine's chocolate mousse. Let us see what all we need for that. Butter, sugar, chocolate chip, egg yolk, egg white, whipping cream, double cream, sprinkles, vanilla essence, cocoa powder. Prepare the chocolate mix. Take the chocolate and add it to a double boiler pan. Take the butter and add it.
Put some water. Take some cocoa powder and put. Now mix it slowly.
Add the whipped cream into a bowl and mix it. Mix well until it gets thick and keep it in the fridge. Egg yolk and add sugar and mix it. Add 2 spoons of chocolate mix into egg yolk mix and mix it. Mix together with the mix. Cook it for 1 minute in a double boiler in slow temperature. Make sure it does not overcook. Beat the egg white. Mix all together. Our delicious chocolate mousse is ready. Let's decorate it. Keep it into the chiller overnight. Let's take it tomorrow and taste it. Now our delicious chocolate mousse is ready. Let's decorate it. Let's try it. Wow! Prepare my delicious recipe to all your loved ones.
Happy Valentine's Day to all my dear viewers.